Dr. Michael Bastido is a leader in the field of higher education organization. As director of the Center for the Study of Higher and Postsecondary Education at the University of Michigan, he is an expert in admission systems and enrollment selectivity. Dr. Bastido's research has shed critical light on the inner workings of selective admissions processes, giving rise to new perspectives on the underrepresentation of low-income and racially minoritized students, and new strategies to address it. A former Fulbright scholar at the Center for Higher Education Policy Studies at the University of Twente in the Netherlands, Dr. Bastido has been published in the American Educational Research Journal and other leading publications. His research has also received considerable international media attention, including coverage in the New York Times, NPR, and The Economist. Dr. Bastido's scholarship has significantly broadened the field's understanding of post-secondary education and the need to prioritize access for historically underrepresented student groups.